When I got the job here as the head coach of Detroit, I started Blash's Badges. Law enforcement's been a big part of our family. My dad was a Detroit police officer from 1965 to 1975. Again, it was just really important to me to have that opportunity to bring in people in law enforcement and say thank you. I think 300 plus officers have come through here, and it's been great. I've met so many interesting people, so many awesome officers and their families. Sometimes I have a group of four officers in here. Sometimes I have a group of one officer and their family. I've met, and that honestly is some of the best ones, because I get a chance to say thank you, to say how much I respect the job they're doing, and I want to make sure that their kids hear that, that their kids understand what a great job that daddy or mommy have. Sometimes I talk to them about what's going on the job for them, and sometimes they ask me questions about what's going on with my job. So it's great. We get lots of different interaction. I'm able to show them a little bit of the coaching area here. They get a tour of the arena, and as I say to them, I just want them to come, be thanked, and have a great night.
Him gave us the opportunity to come here and see the arena. I've never been here before, so it was really cool.
It means so much. It's great to have him think of our department in particular and to think of law enforcement in general. It's good to have the support. You know, sometimes we get put in a negative light in the media, and it's great to have somebody with such a high standing, I guess, you know, think so highly of us.